So today we are back with the story. So it is our story time. So let's enjoy a story. Ready? Okay. So today, ma'am will tell you a story of a lion and a mouse. We all know that lion is the king of forest. Yes. So one day, lion was sleeping under a tree. A mouse was jumping up and down and was playing around. While playing, he fell on the lion. The lion woke up and he was very angry. He caught the mouse and frightened him. Lion roared, "How dare you disturb me? I am the king of forest. Oh, you little one, I am going to eat you." The mouse got frightened. "Oh, mighty lion, I will never disturb you again. And I will help you if you are in need." "Ha, ha, ha," the lion laughed. "Oh, you tiny one, how can you little one help me?" The lion got pity on the mouse and let him free. And the mouse ran away happily. After few days, the lion was trapped in a hunter's net and he tried to pull it out, but he was not able to and he was trapped. The mouse saw this and ran to him immediately and he started to break the net using his sharp teeth. Okay, and the mouse saved the lion and the lion said thanks to the mouse and now they both are very good friends. The moral of the story is a good act gets its return. So my dear children, do good to others and get back good things. Okay, so keep dear children, watch this video again and again and learn the story. Okay, and I hope that you all get good things in your life. So until we meet on the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Bye bye, take care. Have a nice day.